Guys, welcome back to Ferris Wheel vlog. I think this is eight vlogs, and no, this number eight, so it's episode eight. And I'm just putting the LED lights in for it. So you now join me as we put the LEDs into place. Let's do this. This is the hardest, well, it's the easiest bit, this, I don't mind this bit. It's the hardest bit was putting that together, to be honest with you. And we go put it again, so. Yeah, two orange lights. These are slightly darker ones, but. Can't seem to find anymore. No, they look all the same to me, to be honest with you. These look a bit darker, but. Why are we putting these ones? I've got orange on this one. Everyone's feeling all right since lockdown. I mean, obviously, things are still going at the minute. Hopefully, it will be signed. Hopefully. Next one is the blue. I'm trying to find a good pattern here. The blue one. How is everyone doing this Monday? Early hours of Monday morning. You know what I'm doing tomorrow? Well, technically we did today where the time vlog gone up. I'm going to get a new GoPro. That's what I'm doing tomorrow. And then I'll come straight back. Yes, I'm going to carry on with these vlogs. Finish up with this and then... Yeah, carry on with our episode of farming with hopefully a better camera. So, yeah. Didn't make a mistake. I've been chatting to you guys so much. Of the arch, right very front. Look at. Yeah, but by the way, this is one piece we're doing today. Don't worry, I'm not going to do any more big builds hopefully today. Yeah. But we do have the construction left to build, and we have got the I think it's the harvester to build. Yeah, that's also the Lego set. That's two things I've got left to build. And then, God knows when, gone which time left, so. We'll have to crack on with them. Nah, I might give her a bit of a break. I might do Lego this week. Finish this off. Finish this off for you guys. And, yeah, finish this off for you guys. And, yeah. Then we'll have a bit of a farming, and then, yeah, we'll get back onto this. Yeah, because I need to cut down after, well, I need a little break for these. It's kind of alright for you guys, but I'm just trying to break it up a little bit. Green, 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 green. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out these colours. Still doesn't make no complete. Doesn't matter which colour we choose anyway, because we're going to be using up these anyway, so. The only thing is with these, oh come on, The other thing is these lights that you had to put on when the booth were on. Kind of falls off everything. So I'll go back to the start again. To bake, so we're using green, orange, then blue, then red. I can't remember where dark red will go. I completely don't understand it. I'm trying to think, guys. I mean, look at it, look at it, how clear it is on that one, on that picture there. And when we go to our other things, it's like, where is it? There. It looks like a total blur, but I can't see them colours at all. Yeah, probably red all around it. Do you know what? I'm going to copy these colours that are on the picture. What do you think, guys? Would you think to design your own colour? Getting a bit. Yeah, I'm gonna start with me. I'm gonna deal with these colours now in a minute. I'll start with the outside colours. just decided to just go with this at the front. I mean, then on the way back, I'll probably just design a different one. I'll probably put the same one. I'm not sure why it's all tricky, you know. I mean, they should have made clear instructions as such as made it a bit more brighter for other people. Obviously, I struggle, I have difficulty to see and stuff like that, like see different colours, so. I never thought of that idea, did I? So after listening, Ferris Wheel people that made this, obviously Ferris Wheel, if you're ever on YouTube, please design a better colour combination so you can see it properly. So that actually synchronise with this colour. Yes, that's what we should do. They're very windy at the minute. I see this video is getting long. I'll speed it up. Just thought I'd tune you on to the last little bit. I've got this bit done. I've just kind of made my own pattern up because obviously if we need more LEDs for the next set, I could always go out and buy some. You know what I mean? But then I thought, you know what, it's a bit difficult making their own pattern, so I just made my own pattern up. It makes sense. I mean, I copied that anyway, so it doesn't really matter. You know? You could kind of make your own up if you wanted to. You don't have to follow their regulations. That's what I've done. I've made my own. I've made their examples of front. Examples. Oh, we'll see if it's the right bit. You know, I'm actually enjoying the episodes here, doing this. I'd rather stay in. The minute things are going on still, and I'm deciding to stay in. Might go out the odd day, but just do shopping, but yeah, probably that's it. But until, you know, things do settle down, maybe a month after or so, maybe end of this month, might go out somewhere and vlog it for you guys with a new GoPro. Yes, I'll be actually dedicating to you guys then outside. We won't be inside as much. Oh no. We'll be outside once this is all over. Actually went to the place today and still shut. Oh well, we can always wait until things can get a bit better. Where's the pan? It's the blue first, isn't it? Dun, dun, dun. What I do is I'll do it and then put it in the slot. That's it. That is one episode. I'm sorry, it's just took too long. But yeah, again, it's just dedication. Alright, see you in the next one. Bye for now.